Here we are, we're just inside the pipe here. Just got done descaling it. We really should put a patch on that joint, separating certain fall in. Starting to fall here. Install a no-dig fiberglass patch on that and lock it up. It's getting roots in it. Make it so we don't have any other issues there. This is where it transitions from 4-inch to 6-inch. This was all underwater. I think it's gonna hold water. Pushed it all out with my camera, or I'm sorry, with my hydro jetter. Kind of create a vacuum and then push it. You can see we're starting to come back in the water now. It does look a lot better. A few spots and a few little bumps yet. I just tell you to descale it every other year or so, or every year. Clay pipe. Pause the video, run water, and see how deep it gets when it fills up. All right, we're back to recording here. Didn't run in the sink. I dumped quite a few gallons of my water from my jetter down there, and it's still not full. So it holds a lot of water. There's a spot that's falling. Coming up and out. There it is again.